Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to check the disk health of your SSD. So the first one will be the disk error checking tool from Windows. So you right click on the drive that you want to scan and then go to properties and then on the tools, you go to error checking, press check, and then this will be like a quick check to determine if your SSD or drive is healthy. So it says that your drive was successfully scanned, no errors. So this is mainly to check if your files have some corruption. The tool will attempt to fix the corruption and try to fix all other errors in the disk. This is more to a quick scanning tool. So let's go to the second one and third one. So you can use CrystalDiskInfo and CrystalDiskMark to check. I left a link in the description below. Both are free tools. So first, let's go to CrystalDiskInfo. It opens up this window where you can quickly check your SSD drives that is installed on your laptop or computer. I have drive C, which is a separate drive with my DEF. So drive C, as we can see, the health is already at 55%. I have read and written a lot of files to it. You can see it's at 55%. However, it still says good. And then if it is at 55%, we can do some benchmark if it's still actually reading and writing well. And then let's check my DEF drive. Typically drive C will be more busy than other drives. So drive DEF here is more to files. You can see that actually I've written and read less files to it. Then there's also drive G and H, which is my external drive, which is still at 100%. This is also a good approximation when you want to buy a secondhand SSDs, for example. And then let's go to the third tool, which is also from the same developer. CrystalDiskMark is more to benchmarking your drives. My drive C here is different with my DEF again. So let's try to scan this one. Just press all in that. So it's going to test all the four types of testings to check your read and write speeds. Okay, so we have gotten all the test results. It took me about 3 to 4 minutes to do so. Let's compare that. I'm not sure whether this is the ideal number, but we can actually check the benchmark result from the same drive online. So this is Kioxia 512GB NVMe SSD. So we can check online. So just now what we have seen from our benchmark, let's compare the first two here. This is the sequential read and write, and then the bottom two are random read and write. So when we compare it to the website, which is exactly the same SSD that I have on my drive C, their sequential read and write is these numbers. If you like take an average of these two numbers, it'll be around 1600 as well. Probably we can conclude that our drive is still healthy. And then the second one here is the sequential write speed is these two numbers, which is averaging at around 1300 or 1200 roughly. We can conclude that my SSD on drive C is still healthy. Now let's do that for my drive D, which is a different physical SSD on my laptop. Now for my drive D, it is actually either is a better SSD or is a healthier SSD, and could be both. As we have seen in the health check, what we can see here is the read average and write average is much higher than my drive C. So in this case, actually I would recommend to swap the drive C and D, so we are making the faster SSD for the drive C, so you can feel that your system to be more performant with a better SSD. Okay, that is all I have for you today. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe.